My name is Irv. I'm the gardener here. The H is silent. No, I do all the watering and all the seeds I sow. This is our garden, a wonderful spot. Notice how perfect grows as long as the gardener forgets me, not just about anything grows.
The garden has flowers and vegetables and even a fruit tree or two. There's carrots, onions, tomatoes, and beans to make a hearty stew.
Let's hear some from flowers. They love to swim and croon. The fruit can no bargain. They use to sing the white tune.
Thank you. Someone called a gardener and told him to bring his help. The cabbage is crabby and gnarly and feeling very low.
My name is Earth. I'm the gardener here at the Eat a Salad and Now. What seems to be the problem here is why aren't you all around?
What's following our queen our pot such a form of cloth?
Now plants, plants, hear me.
The cabbage is having a very bad day. We don't know what to do. She's sitting in her favorite place but feeling very bad.
What's bothering our queen of plot to have such a thorn her claw?
Think she hears a rumor that she's going to be coleslaw. Now plants, plants, hear me once and for all. These weeds are getting too tall. I can't even see where my head needs to go when I am the queen of doll. We know we're in a terrible mess. This garden has been neglected. Our only hope is that a new gardener will get himself elected.
My name is Herb. I'm the gardener here. Even the onions are mad at me and bringing me the tears. I pull the weeds every other year. What more do you expect? I'm going to find a garden where I'll get some respect.
No, the gardener is really upset. Now what are we going to do? The way he looked before he left, we may end up a stew.
Let's go ask the scarecrow. He always knows what is best. He got rid of all those nasty girls. Perhaps he could do the rest.
Don't come around here, you nasty crows. I'm here to take care of you. Fly away. Now don't you know I'm telling you to shoot.
Mr. Scarecrow, tell us, please. We're at the end of our ways. These weeds are ruining everything, and the cabbage is going fixed.
With the rock garden's music, with the two bad, you got them to stop at eight.
We may run this right away before it's too late.
But now that we are out of line, we're causing a terrible fright. Tell us what we ought to do to get them out of sight.
I am the really on it. I know most everything, and when Calvin sees something, I always like to sing.
Sing!
It's not a scary song or anything, but don't believe in rumors. And with my song, I'll think you'll be better than saying late bloomers.
But you can't sing any good song.
Yeah.
And every child is important. You see each one a forget-me-not.
Another round of applause. You boys are going to do a wonderful job. Okay, if you parents want to come up front and get a picture before we close the curtains, now is your chance. So come on up. We'll give you a minute.